different classifications of functional dependencies. So the topic name is classification of functional dependencies. So this functional dependencies can be classified into two types. Number one is called as trivial functional dependencies, and second one is called as non-trivial functional dependencies. And this third one also, but we don't, you know, we don't really use it. That is called as semi-non-trivial functional dependencies. So let us look at what is a trivial functional dependency and what do I mean when I say a functional dependency is trivial. So trivial functional dependency means a functional dependency X determines Y is said to be trivial if Y is a subset of X, or you can say in other words, if the right hand side or some functional dependency is a subset of the left hand side, then is that functional dependency is called as a trivial functional dependency. Okay, so let me write it down for some of you who did not get it. A functional dependency X determines Y is said to be the trivial functional dependency, if and only if Y is a subset of X. Okay, or you can say in other words, you can say if right hand side of some functional dependency is the subset of left hand side of the functional dependency then it is called as trivial functional dependency. For example, if I say that AB determines A. So in this case, you can see the right hand side is containing A and A is purely a subset of AB. Therefore, it is a trivial functional dependency. Okay. And the next one, if I say we have AB determines B. Now this right hand side is a subset of AB. Therefore, it is a trivial functional dependency. If I say AB determines AB, so that is also a trivial functional dependency because AB is a subset of AB of itself. Okay, now if I say we have AB determines C, now it is not a trivial functional dependency because the right hand side is not a subset of the left hand side. That is why it is not a trivial functional dependency. If I say AB determines AC, now again it is not a trivial functional dependency because right hand side is not purely a subset of the left hand side. Therefore, it is not a trivial functional dependency. Okay, so the next one is the non-trivial functional dependency. So in case of non-trivial functional dependency, it is kind of opposite to the trivial functional dependency, right? Or you can say if a functional dependency is not trivial, then it is non-trivial. Okay, you can say if there is at least one attribute, in the right hand side, that is not part of the left hand side, then such functional dependencies is called non-trivial functional dependencies. Okay, for example, if I say AB determines C. Now AB determines C, this right hand side is not a subset of the left hand side. Therefore, it is a trivial function, non-trivial functional dependency. If I say we have an example like AB determines AC. Now here C is there, which is not a part of the left hand side. Therefore, it is a non-trivial functional dependency. If I say AB determines A, now it is not a non-trivial functional dependency because it is a trivial one. Okay, so you can clearly see what is a non-trivial functional dependency. If I say AB determines CD, now it is also a non-trivial functional dependencies. Okay, so we generally use trivial and non-trivial. Semi-non-trivial we don't use, but roughly I'm just going to explain you what is semi-non-trivial functional dependency. If I say, if you have functional dependencies like AB determine BC, there's some part of the right hand side which is common with the left hand side, then it is called as semi-non-trivial. That means if I say X determines Y is a functional dependency, then if I do X intersection Y, then it is not equal to phi, then this kind of functional dependency is called as semi-non-trivial functional dependency. Semi-non-trivial functional dependencies. Now let us look at some of the closer properties or the inference rules, or you can say Armstrong axioms in case of functional dependencies.